sure don't look like normal Robies to me. I think this is where the elves that run the mining operation live. If I want to get to the mines, I gotta get around to the other side. Degenerates who work down here live. You'd have to be crazy to want to live here. I wonder how Lysrel is paying them.
Nothing. Amberskin is in here somewhere. Ouch.
Wagons are used to carry ore. The mine can't be far now. I'm getting close to the caverns.
life has left this body.
Sooner or later, we will slaughter you.
Well, I must be getting closer to the quartz. Gotta find a way around it.
Come to us.
Just when I needed a tunnel. Just when I needed a tunnel. The quartz. I can almost touch it. You are one big mother of a cockroach. Hey, is that quartz around your neck? An eensy little detail that son of a troll Jarek forgot to mention. Well, I'm not going back empty-handed. I need that quartz. I may not be a god of war, but I'll find a way to get it. Yes, it's go time. I must remember to thank Jarek for this charming weekend excursion.
Amberskin.
Give up.
Cockroach Queen is waiting for me. Gotta find the gates of her den. Let's check the area. Rails lead all the way down. Maybe if I follow them, I can avoid getting lost.
Sanctuary, why didn't they double the guard around Akima?
Even if an intruder got inside her den, he wouldn't last long. The last time the dwarf ambassador visited us, his bodyguard got too close. She ran him through.
I'll never forget it. We found the body, or at least what was left of it when she was done.
In any case, no need to worry for Akima.
Her friendship can be very corrosive.
Look.